How do I open that door? Does he got a hammer? He doesn't got a hammer.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Thanks. Oh. That's how you do it. I got the dragons, that's not a world of 100%. Don't know how to get the last 29 in that world. Oh, that's the... Okay. Someplace in here. Enough of those will give me another live by the looks of it. I lost two. Town Square, let's go there. And up and Adam. Just chickens. Wow, the music in this one's different. Hello, Nettles. How you doing?
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls.
Okay.
Use the right stick to get a good look.
Thank you for the lovely introduction. Bad. Devlin! Does that know who that is? Yeah. Oh, it's got cake.
Spyro. I have the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
Nope, did not know that, nope. Can't say I did. Oh, he was a bad guy. And I rescued him. Oh, there's another guy. I need to get another egg. There's gonna be some achievement for rescuing those guys, I think. I suppose I should keep going up. Hello there. Albert.
Spyro, did you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg. You've got to track him down and get that egg. Run, run!
Okay.
I'm getting a little winded.
Yeah, we can do that. Just tell me how to get up there. I Ah, I see, I see. Nope, not that one. Oh, I was so close. Nope, hit off the wall. There we go. I got another one. Sweet. Got another achievement for that too. Son of a bitch. Tricked me. Nope. No wonder they gave it as an achievement. It's such a hard jump to make. I lied. Gotcha. Now I have to go back up again to get the rest of the gems and dragon. 60 gems still left? God. Got him. Messed it up. Why is there so many eggs left? Oh, come on, I had it that time. There we go. Yellow one. Ooh, that's worth a lot. How do I open that door? Does he got a hammer? He doesn't got a hammer.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Thanks. Oh. That's how you do it. Sweet. Did it. That's another 100%er. This is disappointing. How come I can't get 100% in that one other world? Find hidden entrance. Now, can I open that gate? What if I took a charge of it? No. Okay. Have I gone to every world here? This one is the one I just came from. Probably did that one. That's trusty. I did the one that was there. I did one in here. That's the balloon. No, I didn't do the balloon. Found an entrance. Sweet. Another 20G. Yes, oh, 3000. There it is. So I should be at 50,000 once I complete this game. Or past it. Sweet. Oh, it's. What a. Just this one. Okay. Know what I'm doing here. Oh god, these controls are difficult, so that's all those down. Back out. Okay, okay, okay. One down. Yeah, this one you have to complete all the objectives. I've seen a video of this one too. Okay. Oh, come on, I didn't hit the water. Nope, nope, that wasn't me. Did not hit the water. Okay. Let's go for the trains first. Trains first. Got both of those. One more. Then we'll go for treasure. Yeah, see, this is all working out very well at the moment. As long as I don't touch the water. Do not touch the water. Or land, probably. Got him. That one. And this one. I did it. And 20 seconds exactly on the clock. No, quit. No achievement for that? What? Stonehill Flame Tent Sheep. Do a loop to loop around one of the arches. How do I loop to loop around one of the arches? What's an arch? Yeah. Oh, I fell into water. I'll come back and do those achievements later. Guidebook. Travel. I gotta get it. I'll go back for that one later. Dry cannon. Okay, oh, so there's an achievement for each one of them. I see. On the hunt, so there's more than 90. Teeth. Where is he? Got him. Up we go. Anything special happen when I claim a 10 sheep? Just an achievement. Sheep kebab, okay. Just an achievement. Nothing. Where the hell are those? Where are the rest of those gems? Can't all be in that one box, can they? I'm gonna do a quick Google. Okay, I did a quick Google and apparently I do have to go up and there's a sandy island I can jump to. That was just a thingy, okay. So I just gotta have a look around the outside. For a place I can jump. It is on the outside, right? Sandy Island. I found a cave. You've got to be kidding me. This is not a sandy island. This is a beach. Down. All the go. Oh. That enough? It's enough. Sweet. Did it. Yep. Don't lay on me. no googling required. Now we can move to the next area. This one works for that. Return home. Artisans. That's 1,000 gems. And another achievement. I'll get that other achievement some other time. A loop around 1 of the arches, yep. Okay. Bloom guy, down this way. Thank you.
You may travel. Are you ready to go?
Yes. Wow, that was rude. Boom. I'm traveling to a new world of infinite possibilities. Okay, so there's gonna be boss and everything as well. So it's probably 1,000 gems per level, right? Or per world. Better. You look like you need some rescuing.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Yeah, no box. Oh god, I didn't realize I was shooting on that. Nope, can't do anything there. Which one is a trilogy?
Crafter's world is far away. Maybe if you find 1,200 stolen treasure, I'll show it to.
Okay. I mean, I'm not even far off the that. Magnus.
Hey, Spyro.
Hey.
Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
You're trying to say you got that fat by eating butterflies? You're a terrorist. Well, not a terrorist, but evil. What a word. Mass murderer. All those poor butterflies. I got it. Oh, I did not mean to do that. That was really it. Ice cavern. Okay. Oh, I can jump out still. Good to know. Which one of those is to try to do? Is it that one? This tree, I'm gonna go back in. It's another tree. That was that me? I'll take it. Okay, Sparks, happy with that. What's happening, Enzy? I fell down at left and died. God damn it. I was trying to do a jump and I failed. Nightflight, sure, why not? It'll be easier than going back up and down again. Okay, so. I fucked up already. I can't restart. It's easier to just jump in the water. There we go. Oh, I should have a look at what I needed. I'm gonna go for the chest first. That was close. What the hell is that? Oh, I wasn't supposed to hit her. God damn it. I need a time. Ah, that's a loop-de-loop, I see. Okay, I'd like to retry, so that hatches and lights. Okay. do it. Obviously that wasn't an achievement for that one. Okay. That was one away. Still 5 ahead of me, perfect. Still haven't fucked it up majorly. Almost went for one that wasn't there. Why isn't there a glide faster button?